Major League Baseball's playoffs started this week with the New York Mets conspicuously absent after a historic collapse in the last week of the season. The Mets organization faces a long and possibly turbulent offseason. Here to comment, Mets manager and general manager Willie Randolph and Omar Minaya. Gentlemen, the big question on everyone's mind is, what happened? Omar?
Okay.
Willie, knowing what you know now, is there anything you would have done differently? Anything Willie should have done differently?
Okay, so
neither of you have an explanation. Message for the fans, no goals for the offseason. Is there any hope for the future?
Oh,
okay. Oh, my.